Starting my vlog from BBC Television Center, White City, Shepherd's Bush. You can see BBC Studios. The weather is partially cloudy, and you can see the area is getting more developed now. Yeah. I'm coming at this station after a long time. So where are the entrance? This is eastbound, but we're gonna go to westbound platform. Target is somewhere around here. I've never been to this place before where we are going today, but let's see. Next train is coming in 4 minutes. We have to go from White City to West Ruislip, and the train is approaching now. Time is 4:53.
The next train to arrive alongside platform 1 will be a Central Line service calling at all stations to any Broadway. Please stand behind the yellow line as the train approaches.
We actually had mistakenly taken a train for Ealing Broadway, and then we returned back to North Acton, and then we caught a train now. So we are at the Perivale station. You can see the weather is outstanding, and the landscape is beautiful. Perfect weather for outing. For more videos and updates, please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon so that you shouldn't miss any of the videos, and please keep commenting that what place or what area you want to see in London. Beautiful clouds.
You can see the roads and areas.
Road gap between the train and the platform. Change here to
There is a delay in the center line, especially for the signal failure or something. So I think that's the reason the train is stopped now temporarily because of signal. To North Acton, and we crossed Perry Vale. Now we are somewhere here. We have to get off at West Wesley.
Okay. खुला ही ऐसे चल रही
है। हाँ लेकिन भीतर लगा लो कुछ करना। अच्छा हाँ हाँ जा सकते। थोड़ा आगे जाकर राइट साइड। ओके चलो सही सही। वी गॉट अ कॉफी शॉप हियर। Well viewers, we have discovered a beautiful shop on the way which is very very affordable and see it's called the Indian Spice. And specially agar aapko samosa pasand hai, chaat pasand hai, aapko koi bhi aisi cheez pasand hai to aap yahan se le sakte ho. So we have just got some samosas and then we will be moving further. See papdi chaat, they have lots of good stuff. मैं आपको शॉप बाहर से भी दिखा देता हूँ। सो इट्स जस्ट नेक्स्ट टू द स्टेशन। दिस इज द वेस्ट रेड स्लिप स्टेशन एंड दिस इज द शॉप। सी देन वी विल फर्दर कंटिन्यू आवर जर्नी टुवर्ड्स देयर। ऑलराइट गाइस, वी आर जस्ट वॉकिंग नाउ टुवर्ड्स not the beach but towards bus stop, from where we will get a bus to reach to the Reslip beach. And the weather is so nice, so lovely. And we have to get a bus. I don't know the number of the bus but I have noted somewhere, so I'll just check. Further walk. I think it's Shell pump or service station. The area is so green and beautiful. I think from here.
Walk to Roslip. Arey nahi stop.
Now here I would like to mention something very important, which is I'm very unhappy about, and not me only, but many of the tourists, many of the travelers are not happy, because first bus coming that goes towards Roslip is coming after roughly 30 minutes. So finally we are here. The glimpse look good.
इसको
It's basically an artificial beach. So you know that side you can have sand, this side you can do camping. People are enjoying, having a good day. Desi songs. There are birthday celebrations. Thank God we have samosas with us. Explore if you want. Okay. Actually, there is a safari train for the whole park. Yeah. Looks beautiful. अगर आप पाकिस्तान से हैं तो आपको थोड़ा थोड़ा मरी का टच लगता है. और अगर आप इंडिया से हैं तो आपको थोड़ा थोड़ा मोनाली का टच लगता है. ठीक है, थोड़ा सा लुक्स लाइक हिली एरिया. Amazing. There are some drones. Towards the water. Should you go towards the water? Okay. So if you come here, no fires, do not drink alcohol, no dogs on beach, do not windsurf, do not use personal watercraft, and no littering at all. Thank you so much, thank you. Drink up, honey. There are different cafes, different places to sit, to eat anything you want. There's a long queue. It looks like it's for the train or something. There are some activities. And looks like jungle. The place is so beautiful, everything looks like real, like a real beach. Except one thing, and which is that there are no waves in the water. You see, the water is just like this. And let me try to walk a little bit inside water. I have lots of things in my hand. The water is okay, it's cold though, and it's beautiful. But unlike sea, normally there are some waves in the sea which you can feel. And there are some signboards that you can't cross this place. That's the point where we have entered into this place. It's beautiful. अगर आप इस्लामाबाद से हैं या पाकिस्तान से हैं तो पाकिस्तान में रावल डैम में जब आप इंटर होते हैं तो इस तरह की लोकेशन आती है और वहाँ से आप वॉक करके ऑल द वे टुवर्ड्स झील आते हैं तो लिटिल बिट लाइक दैट और मेरी नेचर है कि जब भी मैं यूके की किसी भी प्लेस में जाता हूँ तो आई रियली मिस इस्लामाबाद, और इस्लामाबाद की जगह जो है वो याद आती हैं, वो माइंड में आती हैं. तो यहाँ पे भी ये सीन है. सो अभी मेरे ख्याल से मैं वापस चलता हूँ, और पानी ठंडा है और पानी बहुत ख़राब भी नहीं है, साफ़ है. बट ये देखिए, लोग इंजॉय कर रहे हैं. इट्स अ गुड प्लेस टू हैव एन आउटिंग, टू हैव अ डे. Well guys, thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe the channel, keep commenting for your feedback, and press the bell icon. सांसों ना बाकी, तो आपसे फिर मुलाकात होगी किसी नए व्लॉग में, किसी नई जगह के साथ. तब तक के लिए अपना बहुत सारा ख्याल रखिए, एंड लव यू ऑल, एंड हैव अ ब्लेस्ड वीकेंड, हैव अ ब्लेस्ड डे, हैव अ ब्लेस्ड इवनिंग, गुड नाइट. वैसे व्लॉग ख़त्म करने से पहले लेट मी शेयर समथिंग, दैट माई फीट आर फुल ऑफ मड नाउ, सो आई एम नॉट श्योर वे टू गो टू क्लीन माई फीट, सो लेट मी ट्राई टू फाइंड सम प्लेस एंड टू कीप इंजॉइंग माई मोर वीडियोज. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर टाइम, टेक केयर. देयर आर सम स्विंग्स एज़ वेल. Somebody has built a castle. Wow, amazing. So talented people. Jungle side looks also good.
आइसक्रीम का मिलेगा, आइसक्रीम
सामने.